kilometers, use the right two lanes to take the A70 exit toward Alicante, Alicante. Use the right two lanes to take the A70 exit toward Alicante, Alicante. Use the right two lanes to take the A70 exit.
Yeah.
That's what the curve is.
It's always complaining about the number being
that's what I
Signal lost. 2 kilometers, take exit 12 towards San Vicente del Raspeig, Alicante. In 500 meters, take exit 12 towards San Vicente del Raspeig, Alicante. Take exit 12, then use the middle lane to keep left. Use the middle lane to keep left. In 50 meters, at the roundabout, take the fourth exit onto Avenida Universidad. Exit the roundabout onto Avenida Universidad. In 800 meters, slight right toward Calle Merla. Slide right toward Calle Merla, then use the right lane to turn slightly left at Avenida Universidad.
If it's hard alone, yeah, someone's there.
Use the right lane to turn slightly left at Avenida Universidad, then use the right lane to turn left. Use the right lane to turn left toward Calle Merla, then continue straight onto Calle Merla. Continue straight onto Calle Merla. In 300 meters, turn left onto ES Repsol.
Ja, autogas, but there's a white note on it.
What does it mean, white note?
Yeah, maybe the fact, I don't know. That one, this one.
Yeah.
But what does it say, the white note?